Let me apologize for leaving without you. I'm afraid I could delay no further. The storm will appear shortly, and I must be there first. As I'm sure you are now aware, the dead have infested this facility. My team and I were not prepared for such resistance, and I've suffered heavy losses. But we press on. I hope to have finished gathering data by the time you reach me, so we can proceed to destroy the Hell Tower. Good luck!
Well, looks like Schweiger's alive then. Or he was when he recorded that anyway.
You mustn't be too far behind him now. Onwards, subito!
See a thing. Any ideas?
The appearance of the hellstorm may have shorted the electrical circuit. I suggest you find the breakers and attempt to reset them.
Oh, another of Schweiger's assistants. That doesn't bode well.
Flame down!
those men. Was out here too. There must be another circuit breaker somewhere. Engineers coming this way. There must be another breaker to find. Maybe next time. He sealed the bloody doors shut! Bruno, is there any other way into the lab?
Not on these schematics. But you are in a military facility. If you can find some heavy-duty explosives, you could try and brute-force your way through.
Thank you.
thermite set. Just need to survive until the doors blow.
This is Dr. Schneider once again. As you know, my client, I can leave the death with them until the end of the storm. But like as this is, we cannot allow this country to be active for long. For this reason, I have prepared a countermeasure. I call it the Arcane Bomb. The materials needed to create this weapon are all in the research lab ahead. I have left instructions for the assembly with my assistant, Carlos. And so I ask this. If my assistant could complete the Arcane Bomb.
Bomb building. Now this is more like it. Now where to begin?
You must be the reinforcements. My name is Carlos. I'm one of Dr. Schweiger's assistants.
Yes, we're the reinforcements. Hello. Is Dr. Schweiger there with you?
Dr. Schweiger went ahead through the hailstorm. I was supposed to finish assembling the bomb, but the lab is filled with the dead. I can't get the parts. But now you can help me. I'll walk you through the process. First, you need to find three firing components and attach them to the core.
Ah, now you're speaking my language. Consider this bomb as good as done.
Inserting the firing components, these parts are very expensive.
And there we go. Done. That was easy.
Fine. Now the firing components have been installed, we must calibrate the core. Head to the calibration and begin the sequence.
Thank you. Operation sequence initialized. Planting tripwire.
Now head to the room above you and activate the radiation induction module to infuse the core with arcane energy. It's the big red button. You can't miss it.
Copy that.
Now we wait for the induction module to charge. Once it's finished, we release the charge into the core and pray it doesn't detonate. By pressing the release button. Just make sure you're safely in the induction room. You do not want to be near those coils when they fire. Activate the induction to infuse the core once more. Only once that is done will our weapon be complete.
Right, of course. I knew that. Biofuel's loaded. Time for the final infusion. And then, this baby is complete.
Once you have installed our brand new arcane core into the missile, proceed to the signal.